That whole sky now is chemtrail. When will this ever stop? Until all the species of the planet are corrupted, killed. I mean, I'm just planting up my lettuce, my non-GMO lettuce. And here's my vegetable garden. But really, all these vegetables are taking in the chemtrails. These are non-GMO organic seeds, heirloom seeds that I planted. More seeds here. But what is their fate? What is my fate if I eat them? Broccoli, potatoes, the whole deal.